see our friend.
Oh, hold on. I got to put the... You know how to go through. I had a few things on their drinks.
You had to feast their drinks.
Yeah.
If it's a to go order, they supposed to feast their drinks, don't they?
They said I got to feast their drinks. That's what they said. So I had to feast their drinks. I didn't want to. It's three big drinks, too. I was like, damn. Then, I don't know if he had an attitude or what, but he had, I don't know. He ain't seem like he had one, but. But he didn't want to fix them drinks.
He just didn't want to fix them. They supposed to fix
like, the food was done.
If you order something to go anywhere else, don't they fix your drink?
Yeah.
That's just like if the people came up here and they ordered it to go, they're gonna say, oh, you gotta fix your own drink.
Mm-hmm. Only place they don't do that is McDonald's. Everybody else, they fix their drinks. I don't know. What's up, YouTube? This is TNC, Our Life. We on DoorDash today. We're going to show y'all how to do this.
I can't be serious. Let me see if I'm
looking. Okay.
Press the wrong thing.
In half a mile, turn right.
Where the I don't know how to get to it no more. It's this. It's configuration.
Some of these
people.
It's the only gas station that don't have a place where you can just park and get out.
I know, right?
Yeah.
They need to do their parking lot better.
They do. Like, they got good business here, but...
It's like it's only made up for you to get gas and
you trying to go?
Why?
Why you just didn't go around? You had to be.
Should have do with all that. Well, how you gonna bag up and go that way when you could just went around to the light and like, go back out the other way?
No, you didn't even have to do that. You could just went around in a circle.
Yeah.
Like you in a truck. You out in the car.
It don't matter. She was in the car. She still could have went around. That's why it's made like this.
Yeah. But still. Then you don't know how to back up, so you obviously you had to back up 3 or 4 times. You don't need to be backing up. Which ones you want?
Oh, no. Dang, go. First go. I don't know. I want some good ones. Period. It's $4. Make it rain.
A bunch of dollars here.
Make it work. I guess I could talk to y'all while he gone. Yeah, we're gonna get some lottery tickets because, you know, we trying to get rich. You know, who ain't trying to get rich? I mean, we might not get rich off these little scratch offs, but you know, we could get a little change, a little bit of something. I'm trying to win me about $500 because I'm broke today. Shoot, I need some money so I can go and give me some stuff that I need. But if I don't win, I'm not gonna be a bad sport about it. You know, what ifs. You know, people really cannot drive. Look like we got a order. We just got an order. DoorDash.
We got an order.
Yeah, we just got a DoorDash order. We gotta see how much it costs first before we
go.
It's $4.
What is it?
What's Zapata? Zapata.
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 Zapita. Mexican restaurant. They gonna be laughing at us about these names and stuff. We don't be knowing how to say. Yeah. But yeah, we gonna make $4 from this.
From Zapata.
From this Mexican restaurant.
All these.
Where you go?
What you do?
I don't know. I didn't press nothing.
Did you missed it? It had a time limit.
Oh well, guess we're not gonna get that $4.
No, not gonna get that one.
Oh, they didn't have no lottery tickets.
We gonna go to Dodgers. They tripping in there. There's too many people in there. Dodgers got lines like for different things. Go back to.
They tripping because we didn't accept it, so they took it from us. Mm-hmm. Somebody got our $4 just like that.
Mm-hmm. It's still sitting there. Ain't nobody going over there. You gotta go back to DoorDash. I'm telling you, you make some decent money doing DoorDash. You just gotta be on your A game. Like in our area, we live in.
What they doing there? Why you didn't get the lottery tickets out there?
Because it's a lot of people in there. They like it's just one a lot line. Yes, yeah, one line in there.
Oh, okay.
One line for everything, for gas. For see here, they got a line for the tickets.
Yeah. Fancy.
No, better.
Unfog the windows. Now why you touching? Oh, it's nipping. Mm. tight.
I had to cut that down for a minute.
Well, you're not gonna burn me up in the process. You don't need no more Skittles.
Why? They are bomb.
He getting addicted, y'all. Why? See these Skittles? He been eating these same Skittles.
Them are different.
For the past, like, 2 weeks.
No.
He been eating all these Skittles.
I just bought them today.
He been eating all these Skittles.
That's a brand new pack.
He ain't even ate all these in this pack and done bought some more.
Because they've been sick.
Yeah. He addicted to Skittles.
So?
You ain't getting no more.
We need some more orders.
You ain't getting no more.
We need some more orders. We missed the $4 order, so now we're waiting.
How you gonna say that? You don't know.
It could be. You don't know.
You don't know if it went down though.
We ain't had one. That's our first time even seeing it in this commercial, right?
It might be new.
Shit. Yep. I'm on Zapato. It seemed like I hadn't seen that before though, somewhere. Like, I don't know what it's about Tupelo, DoorDashing in Tupelo. It seems like you sit a lot more. And like, it's people food ready right now. Somebody in the order right now. And you sit and wait on the order that's already done. I like, a lot of restaurants I go to, the food been done 10, 15 minutes ago. Like, it's done. We get there and it's already packaged and ready to go. They've been waiting on us to get there.
Well, let's go to the Zapata.
It's not gonna pick up because it won't see.
I didn't put it in there. I put it in the GPS.
I'm telling you, we had our first.
It's by Dodge's.
Really?
It's by.
Oh, it's right there. I've seen it somewhere, but I couldn't pick it up. We done door dashed in Tupelo and Oxford. That's the furthest we done went.
We need to go back to Oxford.
The only thing about Oxford was it wasn't like people didn't really order there. It's smaller than we thought.
I'm just trying to go back to Chipotle.
Yeah, they had a Chipotle down there. But the nip wasn't really nothing to do down there. Nothing no more than what we could have did here. We actually get more orders here. Drive, we don't even drive that far. Friday we get a bunch of orders. We used to make a good $40-$50 we got here for a couple hours. We don't do it that much. We do it just to make a little extra money. It ain't no full time job, I'll tell you that. Not here. Now you go to Memphis, Birmingham, something like that. Someplace like that. Them cities, big cities like that, you make a lot more money. You probably make a killing. That'd be your full-time job. You wouldn't have to do nothing else. And then you actually get benefits with this job too. Like they send an email out for like benefits and stuff. You get visual audit if you trying to look at it as a full-time job. See, I mean, I got a full-time job. It's just for some extra money I seen out there. Why not take the advantage of getting some extra money. Thank you.